18, destroying that car.
No way that car just jumped around like that without something happening to it. I mean, he just lost. That thing just went sideways.
Getting ready to bring the 18 in, perhaps, to do service on it behind the wall at the right opportunity.
Something broke there. Yeah, he went sideways, and it's broke, and now the caution's going to come. Kyle Busch in the 18, destroying that car.
Well,
Larson in it. Kyle Larson's in it.
He thinks, Regan thinks, I got a shot down the straightaway. Casey says, I'm taking that spot. There isn't anything Regan could have done to have prevented that crash.
Yeah, I don't know if Regan maybe even touched the wall.
Kyle Busch in the 18, destroying that car.
Remind you,
you'll see him go off into turn one here. Car turns good right there. You're starting to see some smoke there. Like maybe he had a low tire
in the 18, destroying that car.
I'm going over to him and Kyle coming up.
Kyle Busch in the 18, destroying that car.
Yeah, I mean, one's going left and one's going right.